Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda Blind. I'm the RPG chick. There's baddies over there. We're heading for the Roekaar hideout, and I don't think this is it, no. That's a blow-up-y thingy. That threw him for a loop. They're jumping all over the place over here. Well, let's get a little closer then. I'm being careful. Trying to, anyway.
Quick and clean.
Got one over there. Nice. So I've been over here before. This is just a place we need to go to, Oh, he's got a little friend, too. What the hell? Where'd you come from? What? I hit that by mistake.
Running ammo!
These things hunting in packs or what? Damn. No remains for all our trouble? That was interesting. Hold on. We have to do that. I'm gonna load up anyway over there. Get some ammo. I guess I'm full. Alright. Any remains here? If there is, I'm not spotting it, so I'm just gonna go. Roekaar hideout. Back the other way. You didn't have to go this way. There's another one. Things are all over the place. Well, that's the hideout. You know, I think we've been over here, too.
We're here. Where's Reyes?
You're very repetitive. Just making sure that I really don't need ammo, because I used a lot there. Well, maybe Reyes is inside?
Reyes should be here.
I detect no sign of Mr. Vidal, Pathfinder. Shall we proceed without him?
Yeah.
That's not
Hi. We moved our arms.
Shut up. Farrah will deal with you.
Farrah? Farrah Fawcett? She died like 1,000 years ago. Jiggly legs. Greetings. I come in peace. And you go in pieces.
I don't need to tell you what happens next.
Fighting? Killing? Let's talk this through.
Settle down. We only came to talk.
We don't talk with outsiders.
What about one of your own?
You eat with them, travel with them, smell like them.
Nice.
You'll bleed, just like the others.
Oh yeah?
So it's true. You murdered innocent people.
Invaders and sympathizers are not innocent. I will protect my home.
You don't own the Helios cluster.
Like it or not, we're here to stay. You can't kill us all.
I can try.
Not so fast.
Freyas!
You're late.
I've got a good reason. You'll see in 3.
Don't just stand there!
2.
Kill them!
Fashionably late. Kill who again?
Still mad?
Didn't hear you.
Die!
Never! Oh my. Sharp shoot here. Cool. Hey, titanium. Hey, remains. M5 Phalanx 4. Cool. That didn't turn out the way she thought it would turn out. Now this gun. That sounds scary. Yeah, I've seen this before. I think I've read that. Not sure, but it's not that important. Yeah, I hear that, fiend type thing. Might be outside, though. And Garen Saboteur. So we got 12 out of 20 intel. A heavily armored close-range combatant who can siphon your shields. I didn't get much of a chance to do that. And Garen Rager Helmet. Overdrive pack. Stuff. Personal log. Farah Noskos. New entry. Today I witnessed one of our own flirting with that disgusting blue bartender at port. It took all of my self-control not to slice him open until he stumbled outside the bar. Once we have enough recruits, the entire planet needs to be cleansed of alien scum and their sympathizers. How sweet.
You're right. These logs prove they came here for recruits, then started killing the locals.
Alright.
And now they're dead. Don't you love a happy ending?
Gonna save here because that was a mighty battle and sounds like there's a fiend ahead. It might be outside, but I don't know. Ballistic drift stabilizer and Garen ceramics. I don't trust this. Nav coil fibers. Yeah, I'm waiting for that thing to drop down and just attack. Let's not wait any longer for that. Excuse me. I was stuck on something. Oh, this is another way to go. Oh, okay. Just goes over there. Stuck again. Well, so much for the Roekaar. Or some of them, anyway. What's this way? Oh, Vidal's with us too, huh? I didn't realize he was following us. This is spooky down here. What's this? Oh, a container? Odd looking container. Okay. So that's it. Back out. Leave the Roekaar hideout. Fine, we'll leave. It sounds louder now. Hate those damn things.
The streets of Kadara are safe again. You did good, Ryder.
Thanks.
Don't worry. I'll let all the important people know who to thank.
Hope it makes a difference.
Maybe the Exiles will see the initiative in a new light.
Anything's possible. Admit it, some of that was fun.
Speaking of, there's new light on my nose. Yeah, it wasn't terrible.
Some of it.
I knew it. You're all right. Don't be a stranger, Pathfinder.
Okey-dokey. Completed. I still hear that annoying growling thing. Was another container. Right, we didn't actually see this room, right? We went through a cutscene and skipped it. More ceramics. Alright, good enough. Something over here? No. Do I saw a data pad or something? Yeah, it's over there. Combo. Not intentional, but still cool. I don't see any parts. Okay. Done. Next area is right here. These guys. Return. We've examined all the dead bodies. I forget. Each one wants one for a different reason. It was like 10 episodes. Yeah, it was 10 episodes since I got out here, I think. Well, more than that.
Alright. What now?
Perhaps Reyes has another job for you.
Nah. We're not done with the jobs we have yet. So far. I'm thinking Sonaris, maybe? Let's see what our quest says. That's not our quest log. Sonaris and Drexel have both asked you to scan murder victims in the Badlands. One wants justice, the other wants profit. Search for bodies in the cesspool, scan them, and decide who to give the information to. Why, I forget which one is which. You didn't tell me. I think Sonaris is the one we want. The Turian, whatever his name is, wants a prophet.
Hi again. Do you have the locations of the victims?
Yeah, it's her.
The only way to make sure justice is served.
Or you could give the data to me for a quick reward. Something real.
I have enough money. I want justice.
Someone has to be held accountable for these murders.
Thank you. A civilization is nothing without justice.
Cool. Alright, that's done. Next!
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for-
Shit. Okay, so now we go east. Plant samples. And nav point.
You can extract minerals by your mining interface.
Yeah, fascinating, huh? I thought I heard a monster first before I set that thing down. Back in Baron's scalp, huh? Not yet, they aren't.
We're not alone. Well executed.
Thank you.
So much violence.
the matter with your little violence and bloodshed, huh? Another crawler. $65 credits. I'm rich, biatch. Alright, well this isn't anything we needed to get to, I don't think, but... Yeah, we're looking for plant samples next. Pistol barrel 4. What are those things? Oh, explosive things? 27 credits. See, we didn't need that Turian's credits. Find plenty of our own. Oh, we're up there. Well, we're headed away now. I gotta turn around. I thought we came from that way. Oh, we went the other way. What the hell's wrong with me? I went the wrong way. Sorry, guys. At least an interesting combat, maybe. Yeah, it's the other way. So we've really never been this way then. At least maybe a little bit, but not that far. So we'll find that plant sample and the other thing. I think I might have been over here though. Not sure. Hmm. Isn't that where we found the dead guy? He decided to just start drinking the water. Out of all the planets, I get, like, not lost, but just keep going to the same places over and over again with this one. Let's check. We find a dead guy up here at the top. Well, no, I've been to it. Oh, he might be in here. Yeah, the upper floor. Pretty sure. Yep. Dead guy. He decided he'll just drink the water. What harm could it do? And then died. So that was his answer. It was the last thing he ever learned. Alas, too late. Okay, our plant sample is actually ahead, and there's something of interest over there as well. Okay. I guess we just go around this way. It'd be easier. I'm Nah. It's down. But we're gonna go down, I think. Spirit's Ledge. Hmm. Well, we gotta turn left then to get to it. Back in Harful. That's pretty precarious. We're headed right for it though. We do need to go back there because there's something else going on over there. One of them. Oh, I didn't see that.
Pathfinder, my senses read an Andromeda plant sample nearby.
Yes, 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 yes. Where's my little noise? Turn around. Where are you? Turn around. Turn around again. I should be facing right at it, yes. I guess it's down on the ground, down here. Over here? The purple thing? Tentative classification, Rubaria Majora. Other submitted names, Long Coral and Crimson Long Frond. Just checking on that thing. Nutritional content, medium. This plant has a high protein content, though its tough fibers and thick roots would require a long cooking time. Okay. 5 out of 10. Gaya, gaya! A little slow this morning, aren't you? A little bit of overkill, but that's all right. Okay, let's check out both these buildings. And then I guess we'll call it a wrap. Another one. Looks like it's not gonna come after us. It's just boring killing them. Until they get up in your face, that is. It's locked. Let me guess. I have to go to the other structure first. There's a container right here. Is there another stairs? Set of stairs? Aha! Can't get in that way either. Your continued existence annoys me. It's hovering. Pretty good trick, huh? Where's the... Yeah. Okay, let's go to the other place then. Oh my god, two more? Never mind you. No extraction. Wrong key.
So much violence.
Excuse me. Exiles. Targeting is a strategic approach to destroy the enemy's command structure and military forces. Deeper extrapolation on the matter is ongoing.
Differential association posits that individuals learn criminal attitudes interacting with criminal elements, thus giving rise to deviant behavior.
Looks agitated.
Deeper extrapolation on the matter is ongoing.
Who put this data pad here? It's not mine. Why do things keep appearing like this? It wasn't here yesterday, or the day before. Things keep changing.
Differential association posits that individuals learn criminal attitudes interacting with criminal elements, thus giving rise to deviant behavior.
Yeah, huh?
Why are you all talking like that?
Preemptive war is a conflict initiated with the intent of disrupting an enemy attack that is imminent or inevitable. More information is required.
Retreatism describes the abandonment or rejection of societal goals and values. Deeper extrapolation on the matter is ongoing.
Okay.
Greetings. Error. That interaction is not understood. Report logged. Differential association posits that individuals learn criminal attitudes interacting with criminal elements, thus giving rise to deviant behavior.
Uh-huh.
More information is required.
Greetings. Error. That interaction is not understood. Report logged.
These guys are like, possessed by remnant tech or something.
What's happening here?
Who are you? Is this your data pad? Are you one of them?
Them?
Who are you afraid of? Who is them?
Whoever's behind all this. Everyone's acting crazy, spouting all that nonsense. I can't remember how it started. I'm not even sure how I got here.
What do you mean?
Nobody's in their right mind. And there are these people, others. They showed up and they left this data pad.
Where is it? You okay?
You feeling all right?
Terrible migraines. They strike without warning. I think it's them. I heard one of them say, we left the data pad behind. I'm fine now. I'm sorry to trouble you. It was nothing. Be seeing you.
Examine the data pad.
Greetings. Error. That interaction is not understood.
Huh. Now he's saying it. Oh, that data pad? Am I going to start talking like that now? Observation log. The Krogan and Asari show no signs of neural disruption. Their patterns remain entrained. The Solarian shows signs of some resistance with occasional breaks in pattern. We'll likely need to adjust for Solarian physiology. To be on the safe side, entry code is rotated to 9XA2. What? Scan the people.
The scalar product is an operation that can be defined geometrically or algebraically.
Differential association posits. I'm detecting unusual neural activity in this person. An outside signal is interfering with their brain pattern.
What can we do for them?
Nothing immediate, though if you scan others, I may be able to locate the source of the signal.
Highly unusual synaptic activity in brain. External high frequency detected contains large data packets. An unknown signal is targeting the brain and interfering with mental activity.
They exhibit unusual brain activity. An outside signal is affecting their thought process. Further scans are required.
Well, I can give you one more scan.
This person shows signs of the same outside interference. I have now traced the source of the signal, marking the nav point on your map.
Mind games, huh? Mind games. And question mark. Guess we'll do that next. Mind games. Oh, it's attacking from here. I can't shoot it from in here. It's interacting with elements, thus giving rise to deviant behavior. Someone's shooting it. Can I jump up here? Probably. Oh, they got solar panels. I thought I had scanned it. I wasn't sure though. Here with mind games? Wait. No, it's over here. I might as well just go there, right? Be a little bit longer episode, guys. Actually, it's back the other way, right? Oh no, we're actually right to that other one that we couldn't get in. I was right.